Is peace and quiet too much to ask for?
Closet case!
Couldn't get cast in a gangbang!
Shitbag!
Hermaphrodude! I would, but you're in all the nastiest porno!
A very young age. My parents were Violet. We're about to start the flashback sequence, so please wiggle back and forth for me now.
Okay.
My parents moved here as immigrants from Vice City and built a huge empire, exploiting people mercilessly. My father made a fortune strip mining, whaling, dumping toxic pollution, and marketing tobacco. He was a womanizer. And much more interesting than me, he belittled me constantly, and then he died before he could write me out of his will. And so I became the majority shareholder in a huge multinational company. I traveled the world. I joined lots of NGOs and did what any other...
So, are we gonna do this?
Your ass takes up half that court. How long we playing?
Just can't wait, my angel.
Don't have a heart attack, because I don't want to do CPR. On this court, are we? You should see your wobble when you serve.
You got a tennis game in there, pal.
Your whole male pride thing is hilarious. It's like yoga or dance, only with a racket.
Hey, you can play. This one's got Ace written all over it.
About to have a coronary. Thank you, Coach.
Wow, you can really play.
What is wrong with me? I'm better than this. A tennis court, he said. We'll play every week, he said. I want to watch you wobble.
You got a tennis game in there, pal. You might want to step back just a little bit. Jesus, will you fuck up, please?
That's where the money went.
All right, let's do this thing. Let's not fuck this up. Hey, you can play. Wow, you can really play.
You never see anything through. How do I look?
Good as the day we met, only with slightly more clothing.
I gotta get out of the sun. It'll age my skin.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that. It's a joke, baby, joke.